What's up, viewers? Welcome back, everybody, to another YouTube video. Today, I'm letting Galactus kill the simps in Party Royale. I made a video like this about a year ago, saying what will happen if the Cube Queen invaded Party Royale. And now, it's Galactus' turn. Let's see who will do it better. Hello, Galactus. Kill the simps for me. Now. No one needs to be simping in Party Royale. This is a party place. Come, seek the zero point underneath the great island of Party. The Avengers won't save you anymore.
Someone who needs a jetpack. There you go. We gotta stop Galactus from eating the zero point. You are free, right?
Hey. Eat. Pyro on zero point. Take it now. The zero point is right here for you. Eat Galactus. Your hands are gonna pull at it. Destroy it. Oh,
no, he's getting right to it. Okay, right energy there. Readings are going berserk. By my calculations, if Galactus keeps absorbing the zero point
collapse
at that rate,
we'll
all be looking at a full reality collapse in... Doesn't matter.
Cannot,
you know, the point is,
survive.
We gotta move.
Destroy
you can
point.
Drive a battle bus, right?
Yes. We
beginning transport? Now. And away we go!
Where am I? Oh no. Am I inside Galactus? The Albus rooms.
Okay, so I took the liberty of taking
some Galactus POV. Oh, did I get banned? I got banned. Okay, that sucks.
Bus clones, and then turn them all into very powerful bombs. We need to get Galactus to eat as many buses as possible before he's done with the zero point.
Devour the zero point.
If everything goes right, it'll open a portal and send him back where he
Luckily,
came from.
I didn't get banned.
Hey, look, attack drones. Cute. You know, I was hoping we'd have an excuse
Borders
to try out
moments.
The Battle Bus's laser cannons. Give them a try.
Kill the Borders, Galactus. Galactus POV moment.
Oh, almost forgot. Your lasers won't do much to the big guy, but they should make short work of those drones.
Galactus hair moment. Galactus looks cursed. Galactus looks like Thanos. Cursed.
Look at that. You're a natural. Stay on target and don't explode.
Is that a good thing or a bad thing? Galactus?
How's the handling on that thing? I didn't really get the chance to test it, so it might be a little, like a bus. Bus-like.
Are you fighting Galactus? Are you in the zero point? Where is the zero point even? Oh, is that the zero point? Why are you not eating it? Oh. I got spotted.
I admire that enthusiasm, but again, you are driving a bomb, so let's be careful out there.
I'm driving a bomb. That's a good thing, right? I'm just ramming the block and just blow up. Yeah, that's the point. Oh,
wow, that is really
beautiful. How do we still just go to space?
Also really bad.
How are we just leaving space?
We need to get him off the zero point.
This is so weird.
Okay, this is funny. Don't panic, but I think he spotted you.
He spotted me years ago.
Got a bus over here. It's getting a little hot.
Fear not. I shall divert your strange war wagon.
Plain English, Renfair. Driver, we're taking you up his arm.
Okay.
Just keep flying north and try not to let it freak you out, okay?
Now, fuck. Yeah, the part
bad
where
news,
it gets really
cursed. Galactus, definitely out to get you. Good news, I got the stereo working.
Is that Uranus? That's from Saturn. Galactus, what? Your neck is very stab ahead. Like, literally. You look so cringy, yeah. OMG. What's wrong with your head, Galactus? You're such a good person. You're very crafty, Dave. You're very crafty. What are you doing, Galactus? Please just kill us, Tim. I know you just saved his life. Just kill us, Tim, now.
Wow, I am picking up a lot of robots. Yo, mutton chops! Think you could give us a hand?
Wolverine.
Get me up there, bub!
Whoa, Wolverine, you're nice. Whoa. Galactus? Well,
joy is all yours.
Looks like he's taking the bait.
Okay,
let's get you out of there.
Got to onto the
if this works, it's returned to center for all of us.
Galactus.
And if it doesn't work, we
destroy
the
spiral island.
Either
not
way,
this, not
you
the
did
bell,
good.
Don't. It's a distraction, Galactus. Eat the bell bus and blow up the spiral valley. No. Please, no! You're gonna die! No!
No!
You're so stupid!
This is not possible!
You're just trying to get Aaron and Granny destroyed before the map? Aaron and Granny could have been from my shit, you had to destroy the final map. The mothership could probably be better than the bomber. Heck, you did the fight to be better than the mothership. Maybe even the map line.
You did it! Thank you, bus driver!
Well, you're welcome, I guess. Tony Stark, you're very famous. No wonder why you died in the endgame. OMG.